quadruple feature VHS opening number 2 consists of the 1991 VHS Robin Hood, 1997 VHS Celtic Pride, 2005 VHS Shall We Dance, and the 1997 VHS Dangerous Liaisons. First up, Robin Hood Prince of Thieves. Joy. There we go. Oops, I almost just rewind this tape. We're going to Shall We Dance. That's it for Robin Hood Prince of Thieves. Next up, Celtic Pride. Joy.
Don't worry, it'll all come back to me. to my past. Losers always whine about that past. Yeah. Nicolas Cage. I'm just a biochemist. I drive a Volvo. Bajor. So what do you see? You cut me some freaking slack. Ed Harris. Fire.
Mel Copeland is going on a journey of discovery.
I tell you, I went to the adoption agency and they found their real mother.
Aren't we good enough parents?
And it's going to be quite a trip.
I can't help.
Tina is with the adoption agency where you adopt the baby.
Your mother lives in San Diego, California.
Hi!
There's been a terrible mistake. Valerie's not your mother, Mel.
I feel like a complete idiot. Mel, your father is named Fritz Boudreau, and he lives in Gundahl, Michigan.
Your mother meets this guy. They ran off together.
You're saying you're not sure if you're my father?
It is your mother.
We're going to Mexico.
Mary Sleepy.
This is not the way I planned this trip.
Well, I think you're doing a great job.
They're attracted to her.
No. Now they're not just flirting with each other.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
They're flirting with disaster.
You haven't been treating her very well. You know that?
Siskel and Ebert give it two thumbs up.
Honey, you think we're ever gonna have sex?
Definitely.
It's a sexy laugh riot.
You kind of remind me of my mother.
Ow. The all-star cast is hilarious.
You know, I think I'll ride with Alyssa a couple of her too.
It's a story about love.
Even if you were Jeffrey Dahmer, we would love you.
Yes, sure.
Thank you very much.
Sex. Family.
I want you to consider my age and ask yourself how I maintain this.
Why are you doing this?
Sex.
I'm feeling very frustrated.
Fidelity.
Some kind of a swapping thing you got here?
And sex.
Nancy was saying you guys were having some tension around oral sex.
Well, have you tried the warm water method?
Ben Stiller, Patricia Arquette, Tia Leone, George Segal, Lily Tomlin, Alan Alda, and Mary Tyler Moore.
This is about my real identity.
You made LSD?
I was relieved that when you came out, we only had one head.
Flirting with disaster. Rated R.
Shaquille O'Neal in the story of a genie trapped in a boombox.
I am Kabam!
The kid who set him free.
I own you, don't I?
Technically.
Let's go, right now!
And a friendship that's all attitude.
I want to check your butt.
Sing on, loser!
Shaquille O'Neal. Woo! Kazam.
Here's a tip. What's the funny shoes?
Rated PG.
Nancy Weinberg.
She had that lip thing.
What lip thing?
You know, that little scar.
Boys?
Ma, we're talking. I can't believe you just walk in here. I'm 25 years old. This is why. This is why I need the lock.
I just want to know if you want some ice cream.
A little.
Tom Thompson was having trouble finding a life.
Well, I feel I have a great deal of promise.
Well, I'm certainly on your side, Tim.
Tom.
Until the day.
Hello.
He lost the best friend.
Bill Abernathy is dead.
He never knew he had.
Bill Abernathy. I have no idea. If I get the chance to tell this very mysterious woman that I have no recollection of her son, she just starts crying. She even asked me to be a pallbearer.
Damn, how could you tell her yes?
Well, I told you there was crying. How am I supposed to respond to that?
No.
I'm giving the eulogy.
Thank you for doing this.
He's getting the chance to be someone else.
I could spend countless hours recounting my personal experiences with Bill. The chess club.
And it's giving him the courage.
Isn't it Julie DeMarco? I was in love with her.
To get what he really wants.
Julie!
Oh, oh, hey. What are you doing?
Where are you going?
I'm so sad.
Do you want to get some coffee?
He's picking up chicks.
Great.
On Tuesday? It's this crazy woman. Hey, lady, you want to keep it down? I am on the phone here.
On your phone? Hello? Hello? Hello?
Have you ever not told someone something that you should have told them?
And then it turned into a whole complicated thing.
Miramax Films presents David Schwimmer, Gwyneth Paltrow, Michael Rapaport, Toni Collette, and Barbara Hershey. In a comedy about finding yourself in the wrong place.
How could he kiss you like that when he's supposed to be married?
How do you know he kissed me?
How do I? How's that?
At just the right time.
Oh my God.
The Paul Bearer.
I should have warned you I was going in.
And now, a feature presentation.
This is a modified original version. Format
from the Planet Fitness Studio, this is Mix 101.5.
Celtic Pride. Next up, Shall We Dance? Enjoy.
Soon to own on DVD and video.
What are you up to?
Excuse me, sir. You're standing on my sleeve.
I might point out you're lying under my bench.
Do you mind just playing with your dog?
No, go on.
So sorry, am I boys bothering you?
J.M. Barry, pleased to meet you.
J.M. Barry, the author.
Looking for the inspiration he had lost.
Your play this evening.
I think I can do better.
They were longing for the family they once had.
He died, the husband. He left her with four boys.
What began as a chance encounter.
Perhaps we'll see you here tomorrow then.
Will forever change their lives.
James, can I take your hat?
You are not my father.
He's a different boy since his father died.
He's just a dog.
Peter.
Just a dog? With a wee bit of imagination, I can see the great bear, Porthos.
He's trying to be some kind of public eccentric.
Bang, bang, bang!
You should be aware, James, what some people have been saying.
Have you no idea how much your friendship has already cost my daughter? Boys need a father.
What are you suggesting?
Miramax Films presents...
James.
The story of a man.
What's it like, Neverland?
One day I'll take you there.
Who will awaken the world's imagination.
Young boys should never be sent to bed. They always wake up a day older.
And the people.
I need to go on pretending with you.
Who inspired him.
You are a man who is a fairy. And this girl calls herself Tinker.
That is Neverland.
Johnny Depp.
now available to own on DVD and video. For longer than he can remember, this man has led a dull existence. The mundane accounting job, the mind-numbing commute, and the family he rarely sees. Then, one night, he looked up. And his whole life changed. This predictable man has entered a world he never imagined. It's a place full of grand passions, bitter rivalries, and odd couples. Miramax Films invites you to loosen up and let your hair down.
Shall we dance?
Shall we dance? Now available on DVD.
You want coffee, please?
No, you're too little.
Even as a young child.
Ow! I hate you! I hate you even more!
All Carolina wanted was a normal life.
We are not being raised right.
She left it all behind to be the perfect matchmaker.
Tell me, what do you look for in a woman?
I want to reenact every scene from 9 1/2 weeks.
But finding a match for herself wasn't as easy.
I'm funny and I'm fun. You can't be missing teeth. No yellow teeth or nothing like that, you know what I'm saying?
Until
my name's Heath Pearson.
I want a normal, available guy, and I think I found one. This is Albert Morris, my neighbor and best friend.
Hi, Heath Pearson.
Anyone named Heath Pearson is not a normal guy.
You have to learn how to say no, like to this Heath person.
It's Heath Pearson.
I mean person.
Pearson person, forget it.
There's a party in it.
She has to choose between where she's from.
Congratulations on the baby. Where's the father to be?
One night stand.
Let nobody eat. Grandma's got a pee.
And where she wants to be.
You and Carolina, you get a thing going on.
The rules of the world don't have to apply to you. You think about it.
Julia Stiles, Shirley MacLaine.
Carolina.
Yes, I was named after a state.
North or South?
There's only one Carolina.
Carolina. And now, our feature presentation.
This sells my five Church of Virtue. Format 15.
That's it for Shall We Dance. Last but not least, Dangerous Liaisons. Enjoy.
Yeah, 20 minutes because I'm getting another cat here.
That's it for Dangerous Liaisons. See you guys, and peace out.